We told you yesterday it was open, but today the Lily Pond at Mill Creek Park is closed to ice skaters until further notice. Park officials tell First News Saturday's warm weather caused holes to develop on the pond, making the surface unsafe. This week marked the first time in more than 20 years that ice on the pond was thick enough for ice skaters. Officials hope the expected colder weather this week will refreeze the water so safe skating can resume.